This next shot's gonna be your hip.
Oh. It's the price you pay. Now, Seth Rollins, there is no shower that can wash away your sins. There is no medicine for you that can cure the sickness that is in your soul. You are a lost cause, compadre. At TLC, because I'm such a great guy, I'm gonna do the good and decent thing, the merciful thing, and put you out of your misery.
Oh! Nailed it with authority! Here's the cover! And Mahal with the win. With the eclipse! Cover by Ember! Ember with the win!
Here's your winner!
Well, Curt Hawkins obviously extremely excited that Ember Moon won.
Oh, why is Hawkins acting like he won? He didn't win anything.
Yeah, Mickey James.
Oh, wait a minute. And Alicia Fox and Dana Brooke.
Where did they
come from?
Dana Brooke doing work in the corner.
Do you think this was a setup? It had to be.
Without question, this is Alexa Bliss we're talking about. She's constantly looking for ways to set up Sasha and Bayley. She's jealous of her career.
And Sasha fighting back.
It's entirely possible that Nikki and Alicia and Dana went into business for themselves.
There's no way.
But you can't pin this on Alexa.
Dana Brooke's out here just trying to impress Alexa Bliss, trying to get an opportunity.
And Bayley and Sasha have cleaned house, though. They're standing tall. The Revival have not been able to get out of the blocks in this match.
That's because the Luchas keep changing
Selena
the rules.
Soul. This is nuts.
What a league with a senton.
This is done.
I've lost track. Who's legal? It doesn't matter.
They're all
it's
legal.
Lucha House rules.
The Lucha House Party wins again. And look at this now. Bobby Lashley
taking
at the behest of Drew McIntyre taking a pick out of Braun Strowman's book.
Lashley just a nonchalant cover on a beaten down Elias.
Oh, here we go. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Distraction, raised our blasting Bobby Roode into Chad Gable, and can you blame Bobby?
You took your eyes off the prize, Bobby Roode. Could always bought more robes. You can't necessarily
AOP
win tag team titles again.
With the double team, cover Akam, and the AOP retain.
Oh boy. Ronda Rousey didn't want to risk this situation. Hang on.
Yeah, but she's got some backup. Here comes her friend, Natalya, on her way to the ring to even the odds. Oh, it's from out of
where did the Riot Squad come from?
Ruby Riott, Liv Morgan, Sarah Logan, the Riot Squad, and now Ronda Rousey going out to help out Natalya. And Ruby in retreat. Claymore kick. McIntyre, of course, now part of this match, picks up the victory over Balor. Finn doesn't even have an idea of where he's at. And now the almighty Bobby Lashley continues the punishment.
It didn't have to be this way, Finn. It didn't have to be this way.
Corbin's personal vendetta continues against all those who have crossed him at End of Days. Finn can't even stand. Kick again. Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's Rollins' turn. Superplex roll through.
Good night.
Falcon Arrow. Cover. Rollins retains.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental.
Scotland.